It is one of the most visited places on Earth. Millions of people have done this, and millions of people have visited Epcot, but very few of them have done this. Congratulations on diving in a place that is unique in the diving world. It is a place you won't soon forget and may return to again and again. This is the Seas at Epcot, and you are part of the adventure called Dive Quest. Here you did more than see Disney's magic. You experienced it in a place that has almost 6 million gallons of salt water. What's here?
A huge variety of fish. There were spotted rays, there's zebra sharks they were telling us about in there, which was really cool to see. There's sand tiger sharks, and they'll actually swim over your head and you can see all the teeth, so that's cool. And absolutely gorgeous sea turtles.
Oh, it was great. You know, to be in this controlled environment, the visibility was just awesome. The temperature of the water is perfect. It was awesome.
You also see all the people, and that's part of the fun too.
The Seas is truly like nowhere else on Earth. There's plenty of room to explore. In fact, Epcot's spaceship Earth could fit inside the Seas with room to spare. It would take years of diving in the open seas to come across the variety of fish and marine life you saw right here. And your participation in DiveQuest has a positive impact on the world's oceans. A portion of DiveQuest proceeds goes to the Disney Worldwide Conservation Fund, a program which supports the study and protection of the world's wildlife and ecosystems and the local communities impacting species and habitats. One fun part of this incredible dive is that you joined the elite ranks of divers who, just like Disney's cast members, perform on an underwater stage. There are 60 acrylic windows. You and your friends were part of the Disney show as guests watched you among the vast array of marine life. They saw you here, and even here, while they were enjoying some of Disney's finest cuisine. The Seas has been a favorite place for world-renowned filmmakers to shoot. Although Hollywood wasn't here the day you explored these waters, we were there with our cameras. We'll be right back. Congratulations! You just logged a dive in a place that millions of people have seen, but few have been. You have just explored this magnificent underwater world. Now that you've experienced Dive Quest at the Seas, what's next?